welcome. On behalf of Matt and Janet, I just want to thank you for being here today. My name is Andrew. It's been a privilege to get to know them better and just an honor to be here with you today.
I guess you wonder where I've been.
So today what you're doing is you're making a decision and you're making a commitment that goes on for the rest of your life. And so we're here to celebrate that with you. We're here to honor that because love and feelings go up and down. They go up and down on big things and small things, from health to how the dishwasher was loaded today.
My heart was waiting for you. Everything that I ever learned with every heartbreak, I knew it was preparing me for you. From your love, you see. It was a matter of time before the universe aligned. What a divine time. And what a beautiful sight it was to see what is when the timing is right. Here's to right now.
Some people go around the world for love, but they may never
find. I welcome this new chapter with an open heart, because the moment I opened my heart and let you inside, I saw this amazing love pouring in.
You tried everything, but you won't give up.
I long to exist in the space of your heart. You will never be unloved by me. You are too tangled up in my soul, and today with you is a lifetime that I seek.
No matter what I say, what I believe, and what I do, I'm bankrupt without love. Love never gives up. Love cares more for others than for self. Love doesn't want what it doesn't have. Love doesn't strut, doesn't have a swelled head, doesn't force itself on others, isn't always me first, doesn't fly off the handle, doesn't keep score of the sins of others, doesn't revel when others grovel, takes pleasure in the flowering of truth, puts up with anything, trusts God always, always looks for the best, never looks back, but keeps going to the end. Love never dies.
You tried everything, what I would not do.
You're both to push each other forward in your walk with the Lord. As you guys are both rather driven, I've noticed that in you. You're put together, you know what you want, and that's a good thing. So God's going to use that personality to drive each other forward in your walk with the Lord.
Starting the next chapter, leaving the past behind. Riding into the sunset, no fear in our minds. Let's move.
Now pronounce by the power vested in me by the state of California and Calvary Marietta that you are husband and wife according to the word of God and the law of the state, whom therefore God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Matthew, you may kiss your bride.
these hopes and hold them high.